look who I found here. Dane, the red-bearded lifeguard. And now he's shaved, not shaved, but cut his beard off a little bit for the summer, I suppose. How are you going?
Yeah, good, thanks. How are you?
We're just about to be flooded here. So what's new in this windy day?
Not many swimmers around yet.
No.
They'll be busy later on, though.
Yeah.
Conditions are pretty good. Not many waves around.
Are you going to be on all day long, or?
Yeah, I'll be here till 5.
Till 5?
Yeah.
You must be nice and fit to be here all day.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, you got to try and keep some fitness up and pay for the rescues and whatnot.
So what made you get rid of the beard?
It's kind of in the summer. It looked a bit scruffy.
Look at the little ponytail. Turn around. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You've got to show everything. Okay. Well, I hope I'll see you again soon.
Sure,
and we'll do a series.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye. Seagulls having a conference there, as they often do. There goes the man towards the truck after putting in the post. It's the day on the beach today. Scavengers at work. They all flew up. I wish I had some more chips to give them. There they go.